how to delete suggested email addresses in Gmail. So if you want to delete suggested email addresses in Gmail, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection and start by opening your Gmail application. Make sure that you're running the latest version of your Android and also your Gmail. Now tap on the compose button, which is on the bottom right. Begin typing a name, and as you can see, you'll have all suggestions showing up again. To fix this, you need to go back, go into profile, which is on top right, tap on choose manage your Google account, and tap on the search icon, which is on top right, and then search for contacts. Tap on contacts, which is people and sharing on the first option. It will take you to Google contacts, and you'll see a full list of emails saved to your account. Find the one that you want to remove and tap on delete it from your contacts. After deleting, you can go back and again tap on compose, and if you try to type something again, you'll notice that any suggestion that you've received before will be deleted. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.